Nothing. Okay.
Still a little quiet there.
All right, well, lock in now.
Get a little bit more interaction.
Mods drop the Gemba.
To see all the crowd and stuff in Sujol. Really awesome.
Mods drop the Gemba.
See a lot of the energy we've been getting from.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to the Chinese stream chat.
All these runs go down so quickly. I mean, the thing about this gauntlet is
if you want to watch, I'm stimming really hard right now. It's crazy. I'm omega stimming. It's crazy how hard I'm stimming. Guards. Hold up.
是1比0, 暂时领先原 IP.
There it is.
两边在换边之后,
oh, that quality.
看一下前面的,
my eyes. Beautiful.
火男是直接帮忙插了个现眼之后回家换扫了, 要给上路优势,
actually, beautiful.
而且卓这边也是扫描, 卓这个想法可能要入,
whose ban pick is better?
双扫了之后下,
I think NIP's pick ban is better, but I just don't like the brand that much. I think they should have gone for something like Sedge in this draft against Kasante, Tristana, Ezreal. I think Sedge would do better. Finally, I can now fall asleep in HD. You're not falling asleep to the stream, right? You're not falling asleep. No one falls asleep to Kato stream, surely not, right? Psychotic trading level 1, love it. English broadcast will be HD next week, apparently. Hopefully. Chat, do you guys put something on and then fall asleep to it and it's playing while you're asleep and that's like a nice way for you to sleep? Really? Wow, a lot of people do it. Is your sleep quality good? Like, I've never done that. Is the sleep quality casual replays? Okay. Is the sleep quality good if you do that? We light 7-1 on easy real. Right, so those who are getting into the LPL now, Weibo are 4th place, NIP are 9th, you can see. The winner of this will play against BLG. The winner of this will also get into the top 4 of playoffs, where LPL has double elimination. It's single elim, single elim, single elim, single elim, and then it's double elim. So BLG and LNG are waiting in the double elims for their opponents. It's currently Test versus AL and Weibo versus NiP. Winners will move to double elim. If Weibo lose, they're still in regionals. If NIP lose, they're only in regionals. I think if Test win? What is it, chat? Who wins? If Test wins? Oh, they're secured regionals. Okay, they're both secured regionals. If Test beat AL, JDG is in playoffs, is in regionals. If AL beat Test, JDG is out of the league and regionals and worlds. So that's the current update. That's the standings, that's the update. Chat, BK1, stop trying to bait. I can see it on my second screen. They're just jungle supports running topside. Shanji making this obvious. Maybe he lives here, Breed. Nope, he went in. I guess he thinks he can't live. Ooh, that's a lot of gold to Lian. Double crab and first blood is huge. Wrong, bro won our hearts. Really?
Really?
Yeah, NIP's comp is strong. And Morgan played well in that game. If LCK is on your second screen, where are we? You're also on my second screen. Chill out, pup. Bro, no flash. Oh, nice knock by Tarzan. Nice W, too. Where's Rakan W? Already used. Is Juho gonna get out here with all that CC? No. Nice kill for Light. How many screens do you have? Nice flash by Rookie. I think Tristana had mana for ult. One, my phone. I don't have a screen, I only have audio. Really? Who's watching me on their fucking fridge? I'm sure someone's got me on their fridge. No, this is not the clean feed. Are you fine with this feed, with this casters and stuff? You're fine with it? What does the chat want? What do you guys want? Talk to me. Are you fine with this? Good. Yes, flash the end. Where's Rakan W? Ooh, that Rumble ult hurts. Oh my god. Did this guy not play Pokemon? Oh my god, Leon lives. What a save by Shanji. Reed can Q flash him if he wants. Oh my god, Rookie just spaced Xiaohu into oblivion. We just hit fucking Jupiter with that spacing. Tarzan! Oh, the snipe from Shanji and IP are just better. Mechanics are better. Can he just leave his Leona to solo kill Cassante? He's gonna dash over. Oh my god, he's gonna TP. No, he's gonna TP. Recall. He's trying not to kill, give the kill to Rumble. Rumble got nothing. That was pretty good by Breathe. So, Rookie just rolled Xiaohu by using the bush. Leon got saved by Shanji, who clutched two of the fights. I know Rumble got killed,
but he got nothing from the Leona.
From the Cassante. So Leon, Rakan gets stunned here by the Brand Q. And then Shanji flashes and one-shots him. And now here, Breed could Q-flash. Rookie kites the bomb and then uses the bush here. So Xiaohu's dizzy. There's nowhere he can really flash, unless he flashes back, I guess. But then he's kind of in their jungle. So it's a hard call. Tristana did have her ankle snapped. How is Fnatic losing the Heretics? I thought they beat them in the... Oh my god. I thought they beat them domestically.
Oh,
这确实是被烤得有点难受了，这把这个老树。主要前面那一波也是在于，毕竟到了右边的野辅的这个联动回合，但问题是多一只的情况下，野辅质量差太多了。
啊，这一整套火能真的吃满了，
吃满了但不死，
但不死。
嗯，这也没办法，英雄模板的问题。
Team Heretics Valorant is Giga Chad. Team Heretics League is not. I see. Well, Rookie's incredibly strong. He has played in base here, I think. How is Heretic so good in Valorant? That's crazy.
旁边乐言疯狂的扔技能，就整你的血量。呼吸哥现在压力帮大。
He has no armor.
但这边的话，山鸡有点。
Can Rookie hit him? Oh my god, Rookie's damage on him is brutal. Nice dive, really nice dive by NIP. People are playing Comet on Brand Jungle. When did that start? I thought he played Electrocute. When did Comet Brand Jungle start?Carson did it last game as well, didn't he?
直接开开心心的让自己的中野两兄弟在上半部吃塔。微博是换到了第一条小龙。
哎呀，主要现在感觉女坦也挺能打死的，
伤害差太多，真的伤害差太多。主要还是在于微博这一套，主要是你想前期其实没有太多打架能力，他们得等到双色发育起来才有真的有伤害。但前期还是打了太多的架，
导致现在
其实12分钟吧，场面上已经领先。
The brand passive resets on the comet proc. Where we?
而且这把 Rookie 的发育依然很。
Is that the reason?
刚才其实，在蓝霸王那边，他也是一个人就把小虎给单杀了。
是的。
But how would that be useful?
上中野吧，三。
If you're opening a fight.
现在是中路方面是破败加上铁板鞋打散剑。
属于是觉得这个对线摸都摸不了，
这看都看不了一眼。
Oh, it reduces the CD.
现在可能对于
微博来说
得稳一下，毕竟这套阵容在陷入大劣势的情况下已经。
This brand is 2 levels up.
就是不能再做太多的
对抗，and 2k gold up.
不然的话，缺乏伤害的问题还会进一步的扩大。
Oh, the cancel. Wow, NIP are murdering them. Chat, my new flavor of the month from watching all these games is I love AP jungler plus Jhin. I love it. I love Zyra Jhin. I love Rumble Jhin. Or like AP, certain AP champs with Jhin just like get my blood rolling. Like Rumble Jhin, I love it.Zyra Jhin, I love it. I feel like Jhin is such a nice champ to slot into a lot of comps. I feel like if you get Leona or Rell, plus Zyra or Rumble, plus Jhin, you can form such a good comp if you slot in any AD mid.Your comp always kind of like looks really nice. Blue side drafting is so easy.
对，因为起码目前来看，小炮打泽利这个对线，无论是两边哪一位中单都能接受。
Only in certain comps, though. Sometimes I think Jhin is terrible pick.
现在就是整个前面的野辅联动的节奏导致到。
Why specific AP junglers? So the reason why is I think that controlling this section of the map, for example, on blue side is really easy. Let's say you have Baron's up and you have Zyra. Zyra WQs, the plant spawns fucking 10 meters from Zyra, auto attacks a frontline, and Jhin W comes out. And you can start forcing their flash. You can catch out enemy support so easily, Zyra Jhin. Similar thing with Rumble. Let's say they're sieging, here's a tower.And they're sieging the tower. You can just rumble them off the tower. Jhin W, the first person that gets hit by the rumble W on the tick, and then Jhin ult open up, and the tower is just gone. I feel like Jhin W and ult proccing off long range spells on tower sieges with meta AP champs is so good. Because Jhin's AD carry damage as a champ is not that good in getting through tanks, but if you have strong AP carries with really long range and Jhin on the team, those AP carries turn into burst champs, but also they turn into pick champs. Like you can make pick comps.Quite easily with Jhin. Hopefully you'll see the interaction again. Hopefully you'll see it again this game. Maybe you'll see like a Rumble or Jin W Jin ult, and this control of space is so powerful. Karthus Jin works similarly, like you can start Baron, Karthus ult. I'm just giving you an example. Start Baron, enemy team's walking in, you Karthus ult. And then as they're walking up, you have Jin W for an instant engage. Like anything that can tag. It's really, 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 really good, I think. Angel's chat is the only chat that has its own language. Yeah, my chat does have its own language. It's called Brain Deadlish. Ratanese? What the fuck are you on about? Ratanese. We speak Japanese. I speak rapid Japanese. They speak Ratanese. Shut up. I started thinking in real life Twitch emotes now. Oh, alright, I hope you can see the Jin interaction and how it can control Gokes really easily with champs like Rumble. There's no way Fotic missed that. You kinda saw it there, but Fotic blundered it really hard. They would have had so much damage there if he hit the W. Bro, and where are these Jin W's going? Anyway, for anyone who likes analysis in the chat, I hope you enjoyed it. The chat spamming random emotes, E1 Kek. Our rookie is frying this game. Full send by Xiaohu. Quad draft for rookie. Yo, give the Penta Quisp. Oh my god. Respect to Xiaohu though. Respect to Xiaohu. Full send over the wall. What's Xiaohu here? What's Xiaohu? Send it now! Ah, Rookie. I mean, Rookie was frying in game 1 and now he's frying in game 2. Just he made a couple mistakes that made them lose the game in game 1. Wow, imagine NIP win this series. The miracle run would be unreal. They would have gone 3 best of 5s in a row to make double elim and top 4. And it... Oh yeah, 4, I guess, technically, because of the Ascension group. Kangel, actually, they won 4 in a row because of the Anteplane to the Knights phase. Yeah, true, right. This Jin ult was terrible. Oh, he knocked them. Not the best knock, but Xiaohu got one. Oh my god, Xiaohu. It's worth if he dies. He doesn't die though. Easy kills for Nip. They're cleaning this one up. They're cleaning this one up. Rookie, there's no TP on Trisana.
Oh,
No Skin Brand has aura. I think No Skin Brand, I don't know what it is about it. It's like No Skin GP. It's on the edge of like, are you first time or are you so fucking good that you're cool as hell? Whereas No Skin Ash, No Skin Lee Sin, now that's the first time.
Rookie这个位置旁边是有保镖的，呼吸哥想要动他吗？但是动他的话，你要把他带到哪个位置才能击杀掉他呢？呼吸哥埋是埋住了，埋得很深啊，这位置。而且诺野在就位，Rookie的位置，Rookie的位置被魅惑到，被抬到，有水银时代。这个时候，呼吸哥准备出手了，要正面要抬，闪现躲完 W。
Play No Skin Ash. Will Rookie die? Oh, Rookie's kiting was not bad. He got out a lot of damage. Oh, that Rumble hurts. He's getting cooked by the Leona ult on the Rumble. Or was that Jin W? That's Baron. Did you see the combo? Yeah, Jin Rumble, I like it a lot. Jin Rumble's great, Jin Zyra, oh, all of it works. Rookie does pretty good here to kite flash ult from Shanji. Just gets out a little bit of damage. You're gonna see it on the right here on Ezreal. See how Jin lands W here on the Rumble ult, stuff like that. I just think it's just makes like pick comp so good. And then the Jin ult comes out on the W on the Rumble ult. It's really difficult to play against, I think. Kingen locked in Fiora? Really? Alright, second Drake. Doesn't really matter. But it's a Drake. I would love to see the combo now on a Siege where... Problem is Rumble's top. Is Tristana gonna one-shot Rumble here? Ooh, the R flash! Damn! Shanxi played that well, almost cooked him. I have never seen an R flash on Rumble like that before. Now he can base and TP on their Nexus, right? Maybe it's a bit risky to TP in. He's thinking about it. Shanji's in base thinking about a TP. There's nowhere really to TP to. TP on the trap. Surprisingly, they're TPing in now. They're essentially saying we can end 5v5. They'll get a tower. I don't think they can get more. Let's see though. This Crisp is zoned away. Rookie's fighting there. Pop an AD. Crisp bad engage. Rookie gets ulted, he's fine, I think. Yeah, Rookie's fine. Yeah, love it. Show it to me. Nice shot. Nice game from NIP, big bounce back. Very big bounce back. Alright, tied up series. A tied up series. That's always fun. Tied up series are fun. Kingen didn't pick Fiora.